Good evening, my name is Jerry Lear, and I have been a professor at UWM. I started at the Milwaukee Extension Division. At that time, it was a two-year school. My sister worked in a public accounting office in Milwaukee. The dean of the business school was a partner in this firm in Milwaukee. He said, well, I would suggest that you suggest to him that he sign up for business courses too. Take a couple more accounting courses and see how he likes it. When I was hired, there was only one other full-time faculty member in accounting, and that doubled the faculty in accounting. We had just one building, six stories of floors. The library was on half of the second floor. Now we have 69 buildings on this campus alone. In my first accounting class I was teaching in 46, veterans were coming back from the war, and the GI Bill of Rights encouraged them to go back to school. Most of the students in my class were older than I was. It's kind of hard to imagine that anybody was older than I was. The business school was founded by efforts of Joe Clatchy. There were some remarkable people in the School of Business also. We had hired some extraordinary people. And talk about students, we've had some extraordinary ones. Let's see what we can do in the next 50 years. Thank you.